Welcome to another video. I am Goldraven and this is Swink. You can go check out his Twitter. The link to that will be in the description below. This video is a giveaway for the Leakin Pack Cape. Now, this cape is exclusive from Hero Mart. You can only get this cape through purchasing the t-shirt on Hero Mart. There is one code, which means there can only be one winner. This giveaway is able to be done because Swink was able to donate the code for a giveaway. So if you see him in the game, or if you want to go check out his Twitter, you can give him a big thank you for this giveaway. To enter this giveaway, there's a few simple steps. First, you need to be a subscriber, so if you're not already a subscriber, make sure you smash that subscribe button. Next step is to help promote this video, so if you smash that like button on this video, it will help promote it so other people will have a chance to see it and enter the giveaway. You can also share it on your social medias, this will help promote it even more. And third is to make sure that you post your IGN, your in-game name, into the comments below. That is how you enter this giveaway. Now, as an optional thing, I decided not to make this mandatory because I didn't want to force people to do this. I want them to be able to join on their own. There is an AQ3D community on Facebook. I have been a part of this community since day one. I have done several videos to promote it, and I will continue to do so because I love this community. The link to the community will be in the description below, so you can go check that community out. It is great. It helps you find different things in the game. There are also giveaways that are held exclusively for the community. This is a really great community, and I really urge you guys to go check it out if you're having problems finding friends, or if you need help doing quests or fighting bosses. This is a great place to ask for help. And just to hang out, they also have a Discord. I'm not sure what the link to that is. I could probably get it, and if I do, it'll be in the description below. If it's not there, that's because I didn't get it. And lastly, I would really like to thank Swink for this opportunity. This is really great. Also, because Swink is such a nice guy, he let me have a code for this item right here. I absolutely love this thing. So thank you so much for that. So that is it, guys. Go check those links out in the description that I mentioned, and I will announce the winner in about a week's time. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.